Hey there, e-commerce marketer. If you're looking for Shopify apps that will help you absolutely crush it this year and increase your store revenue, you are in the perfect place. In the next 7 minutes, I'll walk you through the top 5 Shopify apps you should add to your store. Plus, if you stay until the end, you'll learn about a bonus app that not many store owners think to install, but they really should. My name is Casey Luck, and I'm the founder and CEO of Luck & Co. Agency. We help 7- and 8-figure e-commerce businesses increase their revenue from owned marketing channels, email and SMS, and make that their top revenue driver. If you want to see more helpful videos like this one, please like this video and click that subscribe button. Now, let's dig into the list. App number 1, Klaviyo. It probably comes as no surprise that an email and SMS platform is the first one on my list. With rising social media costs and the time it takes to see results from SEO, it's essential to have an owned marketing channel that you can get results from fast. And not only that, but it needs to be an easy-to-use tool that drives that channel. Klaviyo is one of the top choices for e-commerce brands, and a platform many of our partners use. Klaviyo was specifically created for e-commerce businesses, while many other platforms like HubSpot and ActiveCampaign are more for B2B, or even worse, everyone. So here are just a few ways in which Klaviyo makes your life easier. Number 1, one-click native integration with Shopify. This is what gives you accurate email and revenue analytics and allows for endless options with automation and segmentation. Analytics. Klaviyo shows you exactly how much money each email made right then and there without going to complicated reports. And that's empowering for a business owner. You'll never be wondering what you need to improve. Powerful segmentation. Even if you're a newbie at email, Klaviyo segmentation is easy to use and is seemingly boundless. Once you see people who purchased in the past, clicked an email in the last 30 days, and never left a review and haven't bought from you in your latest sale, no problem. This segment will take 30 seconds to set up. Pop-up forms. An email pop-up is an essential feature for your store. Klaviyo allows you to build and activate powerful pop-ups without any external apps. Finally, SMS marketing. Klaviyo also allows you to integrate SMS messages in your email flows and send SMS campaigns and grow your SMS list through forms with no additional apps needed. App number 2, in-cart upsell and cross-sell. What if there was a way to increase your average order value right at the moment of sale without being intrusive or gimmicky? Well, this tool does all of that and more. With in-cart upsell and cross-sell, you can recommend products for people to add to their cart at the moment of checkout. With this tool, you can also show or hide upsells based on a customer's tag, show cross-sells for certain countries, display deals in-cart based on the deal that's going on, and so much more. Very cool, right? App number 3, Crush Pics. We all know that shoppers like big and beautiful images when they shop online. But you also know that those big images can slow down your website, which is like a death sentence for SEO. That's why you need an image optimizer and compression tool. Not only does it help you speed up your store load time by compressing even the highest quality images, but it also helps you with image SEO. It's extremely important that Google and other search engines can interpret or understand what each image on your website is about. That's why it's crucial to create appropriate file names and alternative text tags for all of your pics. But who has the time to go through renaming hundreds of images and tags? With Crush Pics, you can create a template with predefined renaming parameters, save a bunch of time, and watch as it does its SEO magic for you. Number 4, stamp.io. If you don't have reviews on your website, you may as well pack it in and call it a day. Why? Because 93% of online shoppers read reviews before buying a product. No one's just going to hand you the money without seeing that they can trust you first. So how do you get that trust? By making it easy for customers to leave quality reviews on your website. Stamp.io is great for that, and what's more is that it's perfect for stores of any size. It's easy to set up, it's truly mobile responsive, you can collect customer attributes that matter for your business, like hair type, body type, age, really anything. It's fully customizable to your branding, it's got great integrations with email platforms, it lets your shoppers search through reviews, which is super helpful as many shoppers are looking for something very specific, and so much more. Number 5, Hotjar. If you want to understand how your visitors are interacting with your website, what to keep and what to change, you'll love Hotjar. You only need a few minutes to set it up. Once you copy and paste the tracking code to your site, you'll be able to see the results right away. But how exactly does Hotjar help you understand your visitors better? Number one, heat maps. These handy things show you where people spend most of their time on a web page, how they scroll, and what they click. Number two, visitor recordings. When I first learned that this was possible, I was blown away. You literally get screen recordings of how your shoppers are navigating through your website, which can help a lot in creating a better user experience in your online shop. Number three, form analytics. Improve your form completion rates by finding out which fields take too long to fill, which are left blank, and why your visitors abandon your forms. Number six, rewind backups. Finally, let's talk about that bonus that I wanted to show you. Have you ever thought about what would happen if suddenly all of your Shopify data just disappeared?
No!
I'm sure you have, because guess what? Shopify can help recover your data. However, if you get rewind backups, your store gets automatically backed up every day. With this app, you can undo unwanted changes, restore info in just a few minutes, and avoid the time-consuming process of manually backing stuff up with CSV galore. Okay guys, I hope this was helpful. Please go to the comments section and let me know which Shopify app you can't live without, or maybe which app you're looking for but haven't been able to find yet. And as always, if you want to support me in making more free videos like this one, please like this video and subscribe to the channel. This helps us a ton. Keep investing in your own marketing. Thank you for watching, and until next one.